Good morning, student. Myself, Rakhi Chauhan. I am your math teacher. Let's start our third chapter. How many square? Fourth. This is the fourth session of this chapter. So here, in previous videos, we learned about perimeters, areas, and count the square. Then we can also find the area. Here, next topic is triangle. In this topic, what we have to do, just see the page number 41. One picture is given as a square sheet. How many squares are there in length? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Here, 1, 2, 3, 4. Rest is. So you have to draw this box. You can use the pencil and ruler. Here in this square sheet, two triangles are given. First length, it means you can say height, and then go for the next. Here, this is the half of this square or rectangle, and second triangle is coming from there, or you can see like that. Properly you can draw, you can see in your textbook. I am trying to draw this picture. So we have to take the first triangle. Both the big means Samina and Satik is talking with each other. Samina says both the big triangle in this rectangle have the same area. Samina is asking to Satik, but these look very different. Satik says means agar ye dono pictures equal hai to sorry in dono ka jo pictures hai wo area hai wo same hai lekin inka jo shape hai शेप बोलो तो शेप दिस इज अ राइट एंगल ट्राइंगल दिस इज अ आइसोसेल ट्राइंगल बोथ आर डिफरेंट सो समीना गॉट द सेम ट्राइंगल इन दिस रेक्टेंगल हैव द सेम एरिया मतलब दोनों ही ट्राइंगल इस रेक्टेंगल के अंदर ड्रॉ किए हैं वो दोनों ही सेम एरिया के हैं बट सादिक कहता है कैसे दोनों ही लुक में डिफरेंट है शेप में डिफरेंट है The blue triangle, blue is indicate this one. This is a right angle triangle as a blue. So the blue triangle is half of the big rectangle. Area of the big rectangle is 20 square centimeter. अब इसका जो area है पूरे square का वो area कितना है 20 centimeter square. So the area of the blue triangle, अब ये ऐसा कहता है कि ये जो rectangle है उसका half है और इसका triangle का जो area है वो कितना होगा वैसे तो हम काम कर सकते हैं height triangle का formula क्या बताया area of triangle is 1 upon 2 into height into base और height में कितने square है क्योंकि ये हम कंसीडर कैसे करते हैं 1 सेंटीमीटर तो 1, 2, 3, 4 इट मीन 4 सेंटीमीटर इसका हाइट है और बेस 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 क्योंकि हमारी जो बेस है यहाँ तक है तो 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 तो बेस हमारा कितना हुआ 5 तो वी हैव टू राइट 1 upon 2 इंटू हाइट 4 इंटू बेस हमारा 5 तो 5 4 20 20 upon 2. 2 tens are 20. So answer will be 10 centimeter square. 10 centimeter square. So first triangle ka aaya hamara 10 centimeter square. Ab ye wala jo triangle hai uska to formula area kaisa nahi hai. So what we have to do? And what about the red triangle? Samina asked again ki agar blue wale ka 10 centimeter square area hai तो रेड वाले का कितना सेंटीमीटर the red triangle over here? Because Samina is asking about, and what about the red triangle? So here I make differently the red triangle as a rectangle. Aha, in it there are two halves of two different rectangles. So here also two rectangles are defined here. This is the orange shape, or this one is blue shape. Sorry, green shape. So what we have to do? Now you find the area of the two rectangles Sarthik is talking about. What is the area of this red triangle? So first we have to do, just count the how many squares are there in triangle. That is also square area of this triangle. So one complicated square we have to count. 2, 3, 4. How can we complete it? More than, because here less than it is there. So you have to count with the 4. 5, 6, 7, 8. Now what about 9 or 10? Here more than 10, but yahan se ye part complete karenge to ye hamara 9 1 ho jayega, aur ye wala yahan se complete karenge to ye hamara 10 1 ho jayega. So it means the area of this triangle also having a 10 square centimeter. So let's start about the page number 42. Yes, you are right. And you know what, you can draw many more triangles of area 10 square centimeter in this rectangle. Try drawing them. Help Sadik in finding some more such a triangle. Draw at least 5 triangles. So here if I am trying to make a different triangle as a 10 square centimeter as a area. So we can try. Complete the shape. Here topic is complete the shape. What we have to do? Suruchi drew two sides of the shape. She asked Asif to the complete the shape with two more sides. So that its area is 10 square centimeter. He complete the shape like that. Now we have to draw box also. Here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. It is not proper square, but for measurement we can say. 1, 2 से start किया उसने draw करना. ये half है, ये हाफ कंसीडर किया उसने. अब ये वाला हाफ लेते हुए नेक्स्ट टू, अब ये उसने कंप्लीट लाइन ड्रॉ की. यहां से हाफ, और इसको इसने ऐसे कंप्लीट किया. Do this dark. This is our rectangle. What the Suruchi complete. This is the green part. This is the yellow part. So he complete the shape like this. Means जो Sadik है उसने ये complete किया है, जो Samina का जो draw pictures था. So what we have to do? How did you do this? तो उसको पूछा कि कैसे कंप्लीट किया 10 स्क्वायर सेंटीमीटर में. तो व्हाट वी हैव टू डू, जस्ट लेट्स काउंट. हाफ 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 ऑमिनेट, बिकॉज लेस देन हाफ ये कंप्लीट करेगा यहाँ पे, तो इसको यहाँ पे कंसीडर करेंगे एज अ वन. तो 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 और 6. 6 हाफ है हमारे पास में. और कंप्लीट कितने हैं? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. ये हमने यहां से कंसीडर किया 6, 7. और 2, 3 जा 6. 3 प्लस 7 इक्वल्स टू 10. centimeter square. So how did you do this? Oh, that's easy. If you look at the green, it is a 4 square centimeter. Up to green part of the 4 centimeter consider the 1, 2, a half half, 3, a half half, 4. You have to consider like that. Then it is below, it is the yellow area of 6 square centimeter. So the area of my shape is 10 square centimeter. Ab usme jo upar ka part hai wo kaise consider kiya, 4 square centimeter, aur jo niche ka part hai usme consider kiya hai 6 centimeter. Aur dono ko add kiya jo humne yahan pe find kiya hai 10 square centimeter. Is he correct answer? Yes, this answer is correct. Explain how the green area is 4 centimeter and the yellow 6 centimeter. I discuss about it. How is it possible the 4 centimeter square the upper part and below part is as a 6 centimeter. Now go for the next page number 43. Oh, I thought of doing it differently. If you draw like this, the area is still 10 square centimeter. Means he is trying again and again, or he is getting only 10 square centimeter square of that area. So is Suruchi correct? Yes. How much is the blue area? So student, you have to find the area of the this rectangle. In this rectangle you can say, or how is it coming? So you have to find orally. Orally you get the answer of that. You can count the squares. So can you think of some other way is completing the shape? अभी तो मैंने एक वे बताया काउंट करने का, दूसरा ये वे कौन सा है? दूसरा वे आपको इसकी मेजर करनी है कि लेंथ जो साइज है वो कितनी है, वो काउंट करके आप एरिया फाइंड कर सकते हो. ट्राई सम अदर वेज. नाउ आस्क योर फ्रेंड एट द होम सॉल्व इट. अब प्रैक्टिस टाइम में स्टूडेंट यू हैव टू डू योर सेल्फ. दिस इज द वन साइड ऑफ द शेप. कंप्लीट द शेप ऑफ दिस एरिया एज अ area is 4 square centimeter. Second one says two sides of the shape are drawn here. Complete the shape by the drawing two more sides so that its area is less than the 2 square centimeter. This is a practice time student. You have to do yourself with the used pencil and ruler. You have to say scale also. So I hope you understand well this topic is complete the triangle and how can we count the find the area of the triangle, or square is given green or yellow,